Decision Process Architecture, to znaczy Decision Process Design, is a collection of knowledge from different psychological research about how small influences, how little nudges can influence people's decisions and actions without their conscious awareness, conscious refusal, while enabling them to make their own choices, to keep their free will and decide for themselves whether they want to implement something or not. Now, decision process architecture is helps you to change your life, to react differently to various situations, and it also helps you to make sure that you will be able to get better results out of other people. So this can be used by an architect of a store or a restaurant to have clients buy more. This can be used to have clients buy certain things and not others. It can be used by an employer to make the workers work better without forcing them in any way, so without getting some anger or resentment that comes from being forced, just pushing the workers in the right direction. They still have the choice, they still have the ability to make a different choice, but the conditions are set in such a way that they have to usually choose according to the suggested path. So they aren't forced, but they are strongly pushed in a way, but they still have free will. So ethically, this is also a very good solution and a very big win-win, because you aren't forcing anyone, you are helping them make the right decision. And this can be found in a lot of research. Now, decision process architecture is based on the mechanism of priming. And priming is something that has been studied in various fields, but which hasn't been actually summarized. So there's a lot of individual research that hasn't been connected yet into one single issue or one single topic, while priming enables such a connection, enables such a combination. So what works in this case? What works in priming? Well, priming is the mechanism where your brain becomes attuned and ready, primed, as the name suggests, to accept some interpretation of the outside world based on some pre-existing experiences. So one of the most popular studies that shows the effects of priming is a study where